How were the hexagonal rock columns formed? So the formation of the hexagonal columns was associated with a volcanic eruption. The record of volcanic activity allows scientists to uncover many of the Earth's secrets. How amazing! These Geopark dishes are unique. It's almost time. Let's go back and join the group.